Mr. Travis 779, we're just driving down to Long Beach right now. We'll go ahead and stick it in there, see what happens. It should be fine. I did it yesterday. We did it all day, drove around, and you know, for not having locking differentials, it works quite well. As long as you got all four wheels not slipping on and on the ground. I mean, the distribution of the transfer case and the distribution of this four-wheel drive, I mean, for being a 25-year-old vehicle, engineers got it right. I mean, the limited slip would be very nice to have, because you've got the when you hit the gas, you do get one wheel start spinning, but as long as you have all four wheels on the ground, you're okay. I mean, I've had tons of vehicles where they haven't been a limited slip axle, and they still work. We'll just go on here and test it out here, see how well it works. And this is Long Beach, Washington. This is the Long Beach approach. Actually got a little bit of water, a bit of moisture coming in. It's like the tide is out at the moment. I'm not sure what they're doing. Really, very bouncy. These are rock roads. These are these approaches that they try to fix for they don't hurt anything. I don't know what they're doing over there with the sand. Doing something with a bulldozer. See, right now the tide is out. Well, as far as tide goes, we're fine with tide. And go in here, and now we're on the beach. And I'll put it in four-wheel drive here. Now this one here, all you have to do is just keep it low. You don't have to go very fast. Just hit the button and it locks in. And now we're locked in. And we'll go up here to the soft stuff. See, it's working fine. I mean, you gotta put a lot of power when you're in high. I've noticed this vehicle, this likes to be in likes to be in low, so we'll try putting it in low now. So we go to neutral, and then we hit low range, and you can hear it lock in, and now we're in low range, and now it works good. And seems to be, it works good. And then we go into some soft stuff up here, and this seems to be working fine. The beach is not too, you put it in two-wheel drive in this area here, you'll get stuck. But as if you stay on the hard pack stuff, you'll be fine. I mean, this is just, everything's just kind of running around here. It all seems to be functioning quite well. Like right now, we're in some pretty soft stuff right now, so we'll just kind of plow through it. Just kind of plow through it here. And if I stop and... we'll stop for a minute and then we'll take off. See, it digs itself a little bit, but it works pretty good. We're not gonna go up this far, we're not gonna go around there, that's a little too soft. It works pretty good. I don't hear the really soft stuff. So it does work. Pretty good. I mean, the four-wheel drive, everything seems to work extremely well. No major problems or anything like that. You know, we can go down here into the hard stuff again. It hates to turn. Then we'll shoot back up this hill. Not much of a hill, but. So yeah, it does work. Everything seems to work according to plan. I will get the differentials locked. I think I'm going to get the differentials locked and get the differentials not locked, but the limited slip added to it, because I think the limited slip would help. But as far as it not having limited slip, as long as you're careful, I mean, this stuff here is not that bad for four-wheel drive. It's just the stuff that you really get into it is what's bad. Well, beach is actually pretty torn up right now as it is. I don't know what they're doing over there. Got a bulldozer. It's like they're... Oh, they might be fixing the approach. Well, anyways, I just want to do a quick YouTube video here to see how well this Bronco's working. And our trip up here, we've got a lot of neat videos I'm gonna put it in here. And now we got lots of birds and cranes and seagulls and all the normal beach stuff. But everything seems to be working fine. You know, there is nothing really wrong. Everything seems to be working fine, so I am pleased. Not bad for a 25-year-old vehicle, really. I mean, everything seems to be working fine. Oh, looks like they're fixing the approach. They're doing something with the approach. Anyways, this is Mr. Travis, 779. Y'all have a good one.